Okay, so I have to replace the Mercedes accelerator pedal with the Lexus accelerator pedal because obviously the Mercedes accelerator pedal doesn't work. So you remove this bottom cover underneath the steering wheel over there. And then after you removed it, this sponge over here is inside of that hole over there that leads directly to the fuse box. So this is the Lexus accelerator pedal wiring, so I'm going to feed it through there and then that should be coming out of the fuse box. Okay, so this is the Lexus accelerator plug. This is the Mercedes' original accelerator plug. So I'm just going to tuck that away here to the side and then we're going to use this one. Obviously I'm going to have to be making a bracket for the accelerator pedal to go in there and bolt onto that nut over there at the bottom. Okay, so this is the Mercedes original accelerator pedal. This is obviously part of it. All you do to remove this is over there. This cap over, you remove it, there's like two bolts that hold it. So we made an exact replica of the shape of that pedal. And that's obviously the Lexus's accelerator mechanism. Sit like that, obviously, higher up when it's bolted on, then I'm going to be putting on the exhaust, but yeah, the cold start with no exhaust on it.